Hello, I am Dilek from Sharabati Denim. I'm working as a marketing manager. And as Sharabati Denim, we have two factories in two different countries. One of them is in Turkey, which I live. One of them is in Egypt. Now, today I am in Egypt. I came here to show you our facility, but I am not going to talk about the machines or, you know, processes. I will talk mainly about water. Because here in Egypt, our factory actually is in the middle of a desert. And the water is important for all of us, but when you are being in a desert, it is becoming more important. Let's go inside of the factory. Here you can see the management building, all the offices and the top management here is in this office. And starting from this side, you will see the factories, I mean the factory, the processes. I am here with Mr. Ramadan. He's the director of Indigo Dyeing and Finishing Processes. And he's also responsible from all the new investment about the environment. During the day, we are using a lot of water for the cooling the departments. I mean, like weaving, finishing,
yes, etc. Yes, you are right. We are collecting water from the toilet, from the AC station of the weaving mills, spinning mills.
Yeah.
And also, we are collecting the water from the cooling towers of the what we have in our company. And then go to the station to treat the water before. We have biological treatment, STB. After treatment, the water will be ready to use at the irrigation and then collecting in the big tank and then pumped again to the irrigation system.
Okay, so I think this is the blue box actually
doing right.
Treatment, no?
Yes,
it's a biological treatment.
Biological treatment, yes.
And the ground that we have, we are putting right now, I mean, under this, we have big tanks.
We have big tank, collect this water in this tank and then pump it again to irrigate this plant.
So in order to do that, I mean, we are collecting all the actually wastewater which we are using in the factory and we are reuse it for the irrigation.
We are collecting all the water which is not industrial water.
Okay, before we go to the new recycled water treatment plant, I'd like to show you how it will work on the diagram. Mr. Ramadan, I think now we are here, no? Because this is the existing water treatment.
And this is the head office. And this is the existing wastewater treatment plant.
Okay.
And now we want to collect the waste which coming from the gabardine dye house and denim finishing, collect with this line, green one, to the new wastewater treatment plant.
Okay.
And collect the new dye house of the indigo, rope dye and sachar together at the same line and then go together to the new project.
Okay, so we will cancel it when this is finished.
Of course.
It
will be central.
Okay, so we already put the pipes.
Yes.
There will be, which we will show you a little bit later, we will put all our indigos together plus new indigo machine, rope dyeing, and we will collect all the water from here and also here, collect all of them here. What is the length of this?
150 meters.
150 meters length, new treatment, water treatment system, let's say. And we will not only treat the water, we will also recycle it. Now we are in Mr. Ramadan's office. Why we are here? Because there is a good view of current water treatment system. I am with Mohammed. He is working in the water treatment section as a chemist. So he is going to explain how we are treating the water because there is some combined systems here, no?
Yes.
Okay.
We are collecting about 1,500 cubic meter and then move to biological tank because the water needs the bacteria to react. And then it's moved to clarifier or sedimentation tank to have a clear water.
Now we are giving all the treated water to Egyptian government, but with our new investment, we will be able to recycle 50% of it and reuse it. After seeing all this green and flowers, trees and everything, you don't understand that you are in a desert actually. But literally, we are on the desert. And now we are in a new place, which is under construction right now. Our current factory is on my behind, but we are building a new part of the factory here, very close to our existing factory. Why we are doing it? First of all, we are going to increase the capacity of our indigo dyeing, and also we are making a very big investment for recycling the industrial water. So I need Mr. Ramadan again, how the new recycling water treatment system will work.
Now, after we deciding to make a new investment in this area, now it's coming very close to our main factory. And okay. So that we decide to make central wastewater treatment plant for okay. both factory, for the existing one and for the new investment. And this new investment is very huge, and the capacity of this 3,500 cubic meter a day. For the first stage, we decide to make only 50%. Now, about 2,000 cubic meter a day will be reused again, recycled.
So it's it's a very huge investment.
Yes.
So, I mean, if you can say what is the cost?
Budget yeah, of I this, mean, yeah. You can say roughly about $10 million.
Oh my God, okay. Mr. Ramadan, I see that you already have the new indigo dyeing machines
yes,
here,
yes, no? Yes, new rope dyeing machine, yes, we already get it here.
Okay, so, I mean, when we finish it, there will be four rope dyeing and two slasher machines,
yes,
no?
You are right.
So you will use all this area.
Yes.
Two rope dyeing on this side, then another two rope dyeing this side, and two slasher
dyeing
on this side.
Yes, you are right.
Tell me about the capacity, because you are adding two new machines here,
yes.
And I know that you are adding one new machine to
one new
Turkey.
Slasher machine in Turkey in January, and it will be totally about 12 millimeters a month.
Okay, this is huge, huh? It's a very good investment.
Yes.
Right now, I am in front of the finishing house, and I will just give you a glimpse of production and try to show you how we are saving water. But actually, we named these two processes as Sahara and Oasis. Oasis is our water-saving process in finishing, which we are saving up to 36% water. And we also save steam, electricity, and gas. And we have another videos just focusing on these two processes. And we put it already in our YouTube account so that you can check it and get more information. Right now, I am just going in for the finishing site, and you can have just a look what we are doing. Now we are in indigo dyeing. Today we are dyeing recycled yarn, which we actually producing our own recycled yarn in another factory, our own factory. And in order to save water in indigo yarn, we developed a process. We call it as Sahara. Sahara is one of the largest deserts in the world, so for showing the importance of the water, we named the process as Sahara. At the beginning, we only used the Sahara process in few colors. Then we applied it to all of our colors, even in our very well-known ocean color. We are saving up to 50% water with this process. We also save energy and chemical. Now we are at the end of our short water tour. I tried to explain you how we are saving water, how we are doing the recycling water. So we are back now in the management building, and I think that I deserve a coffee. And thank you very much for joining us in this tour. And I send my regards from Egypt and from Sharabat Denim. Hope to see you soon. Bye.